Give me some brew and I might just chill, but I'm the type that likes to light another joint like Cypress Hill. I still do be spit loogies when I puff on it. I got some bucks on it, but it ain't enough on it. Go get the S-T-I-D-E-S. Nevertheless, I'm hella fresh, rolling joints like a cigarette. So pass it across the table like ping pong. I'm gone, beating my chest like King Kong. It's on, wrap my lips around the 40. And when it comes to getting another stogie, fools all kick in like Shinobi. Know me ain't my homie to begin with. It's too many hands to be probably let my friend hit bit. Unless you pull out the fat crispy $5 bill on the reel before it's history. Cause fools be having them vacuum lungs, and if you let them hit it for free, you hella dumb. Da-dum-dum. I come to school with a tailor on my earlobe, avoiding all the flick teasers, skeezers, and weirdos. Got me throwing off the land like where the bomb at. Give me $2, you take a puff and pass my bomb back. Suck up the dank like a Slurpee. The serious bomb will make a nigga go delirious like Eddie Murphy. I got more growing pains than Maggie, cause homie snagged me to take the dank out of the bag. I'm so keyed up till the joint be burning my hand. Next time I roll it in a hamper to burn slow, so the ashes won't be burning in my hand, bruh. Hoogees get hit, but they know they got a pitch and bent. I roll a joint that's longer than your extension, cause I'll be damned if you get high off me for free. Hell no, you better bring your old slip cheap. What's up, don't babysit that, better pass the joint.
This is what I'm gonna boost it with. Basically a duo, does all TMB naturals. I've used the CO2 before. And it's basically, you can use it on top of your normal. So if you're used to using other newts, it doesn't matter, you can still use this. It prevents problems before they happen and corrects them. I've only got good things to say about it. Helps speed up plant growth. Perfect for all types of plants, all stages of plant growth, from the first day of vegetation to the last 2 weeks of flowering. Yeah, I'm not sure I'd be using it in the last two weeks of flowering. I'd be flushing it, but I think that's what that means. But yeah, so I've used that 4 times on my outdoor, used it on my last indoor, and I've also used a specialist flower, which you'll see. Boom, boom, boom. It all got a bit fucking wet out there. In the end, I was going to do a fire OG after that purple star dog, but I was already wet and the fucking rain came back. So, abort mission, abort mission, abort mission, abort mission. Get the lifeboats out. Will she be discovered by plant robbers? Look how wooden that stem is. Boom, boom, boom. It's a solid plant. You can even see the root balls come out. Look. Yeah, yeah. See that? That's a root ball exposed, I imagine, by the fucking amount of rain that's come up. I'll cover that over just a fucking bit. I don't know why it made a difference. In case any rabbits have a gnaw or something. It's fucking so gnawing when they do that, isn't it? But yeah, you can see that every yellow, the ones that are slightly yellow are the bud heads basically. And this flower should boom me up. Boom me up, Scotty! Where's my potty?